everyone. Welcome back to our channel. If you are looking for the best online courses to learn Microsoft Azure, then watch till the end which one is best for you. But before diving in, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. Our video on cloud computing has come. Click the I button to watch it. Firstly, what is Microsoft Azure? Microsoft Azure is a cloud computing service created by Microsoft meant for building, testing, deploying, and managing applications and services through Microsoft managed data centers. It provides software, platform, and infrastructure as a service and supports many programming languages and tools. Now, without getting into more details, let's get started with the best 5 courses to learn Microsoft Azure. So, the first course is AZ300 Azure Architecture Technologies Exam Prep by Udemy. This is the best Azure Cloud course from Udemy. This course is meant for someone with knowledge in more than one language and wants to be more efficient. During the course, you will learn how to assess your services with the help of Azure Portal, develop databases with Azure, find and use enterprise data assets with Azure Data Catalog, and many more things. By the end, you will master the Azure environment. The next course is Microsoft Azure Cloud Beginner Bootcamp by Udemy. If you want to be an expert with Azure, this is an online course you should join. This course has a total of 12 sections. During the course, you will see an introduction to Azure Storage Services Architecture, Internet of Things, Deliver Application Integration on Azure, an introduction to Azure Security, and some more sections. The course includes more than 30 hours of video, 6 articles, and 103 downloadable resources. The third course is Microsoft Azure Beginner's Guide by Alan Rodriguez by Udemy. This course is for beginners, but to start this course, you will need some basic IT knowledge on networks, databases, and how web servers work. You will learn the ability to understand how to start working with Azure, spin up and working with virtual machines, and some more things. The course includes 2 simulation exams for you to practice. The fourth course is Azure Infrastructure Fundamentals by LearnQuest Coursera. This course focuses on the fundamentals of Azure infrastructure. It begins with understanding the subscription system, configuring the security, and acquiring storage. While doing the tutorial, you will be able to configure and manage Azure subscriptions, resource groups and identities, storage and backups. It takes 30 hours to complete the course, and by the end, you will have a certificate. The last course is Microsoft Azure Virtual Machines by Microsoft EDX. This course focuses on using virtual machines in Azure for workloads, emphasizing basic configuration, planning, deployment, and management tasks. It is a good start for entering the Azure world. Some of the key things you will learn in this course are how to configure virtual machine IP addresses, availability, scalability, and security, how to manage, attach, import, and export virtual disks, and many more things. This course can be done completely free, and then when you finish, you can pay for the certificate of finalization if you desire to. Now, after this extensive discussion on the best Microsoft courses, I would surely suggest you guys take one of these and learn more about it and not just invest in it. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope you found this video helpful. If yes, like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video, which is about best courses to crack Java SE 11 certification.